An elbow on Hillier, and back after him is Robbie Brown, and Brown is after Bobby Gould. Well, Gould put the elbow into Hillier, and Robbie Brown went right after it.
Now, when you start a fight and you're wearing a visor, you get an extra penalty. Let's see what happens with Robbie Brown here.
Yeah, we might have a new rule coming in here. Robbie Brown is going off the ice.
He's gone.
7-3. The Penguins have the lead over the Washington Capitals, and we'll be back in just a moment right here on the Penguins Hockey Network. Well, they've got Ivan Korivo in the penalty box, but of course he was involved in the fighting with Troy Loney, but I don't see Bobby Gould going in there. Robbie Brown has already left the ice surface, and apparently Gould will be off also. The penalties will come at 17:48 of period number two. Well, the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. They've given Robbie Brown a 5-minute major penalty up on the board. Here's the announcement on the penalties.